Hey, this is Command Sergeant Major Copeland from Fort Bragg, North Carolina. I want to talk to the soldiers out there from America's Army Reserve. A lot of stressful times going on with the COVID-19 virus and everything else that surrounds that. So what are we going to do to help you? We stopped battle assemblies because we didn't want to aggregate and get anybody else sick. So what we're going to do is virtual battle assemblies. So what's that mean to you as the soldier? That means your unit's going to set up some type of basic training for you, and you just have to get after, which is all about individual soldier readiness. It can be physical fitness, can be doing your distance learning, it could be just going online, doing army type of tasks that makes you ready. That's all we need. So what else do we need you to do? We need you to take care of yourself because we need you to be ready in case you get the call. Also, we need you to take care of your families. That's important. Your families are important to you and important to us. You need to follow everything that's going on around you, CDC guidelines, your state guidelines. If it says stay home if you can. If you have to work, do it carefully. Make sure you're smart about it. Wash your hands. Don't touch your face. If you have not heard about the virtual battle assemblies, get with your leadership. They should be known about it. It's been out for a few days now. It could be as simple as this. Go online, check your personnel files. If you're missing stuff, get a hold of your personnel sergeant or your unit administrator and get those things updated, because we want you to be ready, because you could get the call with what's going on today. Our citizens here in America may need our help. We're already starting to do that. Several units are getting ready to go help, and you may be next. Until next time, get after it, move out and draw fire.